What it do, baby? What up, what up, what up? It's Hafiz from the Roommates, live in Miami, Florida, with Chris.
The star of the show, baby. How y'all doing?
What up, what up, what up, guys? I hope you guys are having a great day. One of the things we talked about on this podcast, we wanted to start doing more vlogs for you guys, and we're having our super dope, amazing Miami trip. We have this lovely house, and the star of the show and myself want to take you on a quick tour of the house before we begin. Ready, Chris?
I think they ready. Are y'all ready?
Are you guys ready?
Better be ready. Let's get started.
Come on inside. Come on inside. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah.
As you can see, you know what I mean? We're doing quite well. You got the king, the legend, Stephon. What's going on? How you talk to the people, Stephon? It's like,
without people.
Yes, yes, yes. You got the one and only Francis. You know what I mean?
The crown.
Producer. Yeah, yeah.
He go crown, ahead.
He
crown.
Give me some shine.
He crowned over. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, yes. You know, so got the living room going. You know, it's a little messy because obviously we got the equipment. We got all kind of stuff going on. Welcome to the kitchen. You know, don't mind. Don't mind.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't mind any of this.
Don't judge us.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So. Kitchen, let's go ahead.
To my favorite part.
Oh, we're going straight to the favorite part.
Favorite part.
Oh, bet. Welcome to Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
What up, what up, what up? Welcome to the back. Man, and this is a straight up move. We got the pool area. You know what I mean? This place looking like mini Havana. Got the little jacuzzi over here, got the pool, got the beautiful palm trees everywhere, got so much going on. Just lounging and enjoying life, man. In the word of the future, man, life is good. Boy, Chris knocked out. Boy, Chris KO'd on that day, man.
I love Miami, man.
Yes, yes, yes. Love it, love it, love it. Yeah, guys, one of the biggest things that we want to do in this vlog series is to show you that, man, when you're leveling up, when you put in the work, you're about to see a lot of great things happen in life. But the biggest thing than working hard is playing even harder, because everyone's talking about grinding, 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 and we're all for it, but you got to also enjoy your life as well. So Chris and I want to show you how do we enjoy our life. You know, like I said, we're still going to be working a lot, but we can have a lot of fun out here.
It's okay to have fun, especially you put the work in, you've been leveling up. There's a balance. You ain't get one life to live, so you have to enjoy it. So we gonna tell you how we gonna enjoy our life. All right, so hopefully this experience helped you out, but ready, continue to the back?
Oh, let's go, let's keep on going. Come on, guys. We went straight to the fun part first.
I'm sorry, man, but I mean, I loved it. I got excited. What you want me to do?
Yes, sir. So back to the home tour, you have right in here, my quarters. We ain't gonna go inside because the room ain't that clean, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
yeah. My bathroom, my favorite bathroom.
You got the best bathroom.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah. You know what I mean? We have my room, or like I said, you can peek, but you can't go inside too much because, you know, it ain't very fully clean, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, you guys got to see the shower head, man. This is my favorite, man. This is my favorite part of the not the wrong one, you know what I mean? This thing, man.
I'm mad. I got dressed. I couldn't use this.
Shout out to the one and only Uno, guys. Make sure you follow Uno. Let us know your Instagram, brother.
Man, follow me at @ShotByUno, _ShotByUno, man, on IG, man. Shout out to Roommates, by the way, too.
Yes, sir. King Uno in the house. Chris, take him to your quarters, brother.
Follow your boy. You know what I mean? This is where I escort all my friends. Yeah, you know what I mean? So you ain't got to get there, but that way it's Stefan's room, but we keep that private on the down. Over here is the director, manager, Stefan's room. He probably sleep, you know what I mean? He be praying and like, this is my bathroom, you know what I mean? It's just a little, something slight. It ain't like Fees, cause he gets a lot more views than I do, so he gets a better shower. this is Francis in our room, you know what I mean? You know, so this is my bed. As you can see, I'm much cleaner than Francis is. You know, I make my bed in the morning. You know what I mean? Francis, you don't do that. I be trying to tell him.
Yeah. Guys, remember, step one to healthy manhood is to get your bedroom in order. So that I know I didn't get my bedroom in order today, all right, but I'm going to get it in order.
I ain't going to lie to you. I'm capping. This is actually Francis. My bed's over there. I had a long week. I've been here a lot longer. I've been tired. So that's my area.
Yeah, we're
that's,
not always perfect, but we're, not, we're, but we're working. We can get the bed in order.
We're not perfect, but we're working.
And we're worth it.
Fees, is there anything else?
No, I think we showed everybody it. So
that's the house, man.
That's the house. Oh, the TV. Oh.
I mean, yeah,
the
I mean,
package?
Sometimes you gotta just bring stuff just to, you know, celebrate. To always remind you to continue to work hard, but also celebrate your accomplishments, your rewards. So this is always a reminder and a token to both of us.
Yes, yes, yes. So we about to go ahead and start off the day. Obviously, got to get the bedroom in order. And like I said, guys, every man, you got to start your day with getting your bedroom in order, cleaning up the room, cleaning up the bed, all that good stuff. We're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to show you the way we're living out here. Guys, welcome to the Roommates Vlog Series, and let's get started.
Nipsey Hussle.